مؤدين نوريس
We're practicing to be real pirates.
Yeah.
We're going back to get a real crew of pirates. Let's take a look for an island, see? Oi! Land-ho!
Land-ho!
Land-ho! Cast the anchor, let's go look at this island.
Cast the anchor, let's go look at this island.
Cast the anchor, that's my job.
Numbskull, what, you didn't graduate kindergarten?
I believe it's a treasure! Get down there and start digging!
Treasure?
Yeah, treasure. Come on, okay.
Dig faster! I've seen girls dig faster than I.
Yeah, I'll try that. That was slow.
Do I need to get these children to come help me?
It's a chest!
Here, let's leave the thing. Bye. Did you have a seat?
Thanks, Captain Obvious. We know it's a chest.
I thought he was the captain.
Arr! He's the captain himself. He's been enough time. Arr, not long enough. Now get away with that treasure and give it to me. Not today, dear beard. This treasure is mine. We showed Captain Scaredy here. He doesn't have a beer.
Yeah, we did. You're on it.
All right. I never said I had a beer.
You made it sound like a good thing.
Now, back to this treasure.
All right. What are you doing?
Why don't you stand open it?
You want me to do it?
Captain, it's a Bible.
All right, that's... A true treasure it is. You know, Lance, I've been leading you in the wrong direction.
Huh?
We shouldn't be searching up our whole lives for a treasure that's made up of silver and gold and jewels. It says here in Matthew chapter 6, verse 20, but lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust doth corrupt, nor thieves do not break through. You know, lads, we should start searching for the treasures in this world. Let's go, lads.
Okay.